Howdy, folks. JD Vance has changed his name a couple times. He is thinking he may change it once again. Instead of JD, he may change it to CH. If he wants to, then he ought to do it then. People saying that JD stands for just dumb. I ain't sure if that's the case, but what folks say. While CH is more reflective of his past, in regards to the old couch he used to lay. Thanks for listening.